Hello dear students, welcome to e-learning classes of P.N. Amar Singh High School. We will continue with our chapter number 12, Algebraic Expression. Now we will continue with our exercise 12.2. Now we move to question number 2, and here few terms are given. We have to add these terms and find out the answer. Now students, let us solve question number 2. Now first part of question number 3mn, -5mn, 8mn, -4mn. Here we have to add these terms. So in the place of comma, we will put plus sign. So here it, first we will write 3mn plus in the bracket -5mn, then again plus 8mn plus -4mn. यहाँ पे स्टूडेंट्स कॉमा की जगह आपको प्लस की साइन प्लेस करनी है. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स 3mn यू विल राइट एज इट इज. नाउ प्लस माइनस विल बी माइनस. सो हियर वी विल राइट -5mn देन प्लस 8mn देन अगेन प्लस माइनस विल बी -4mn. Now here you can see all these terms are like terms, so we don't need to arrange these terms as they are written side by side only. As students, यहाँ पे जो सारे terms हैं वो like terms हैं और सब like terms हैं, इसलिए इसको arrange नहीं करना है. Only what we will do, first we will write here 3mn, then we will write plus 8mn as 3m में भी प्लस की साइन है और 8 भी प्लस हो रहा है. सो प्लस वाले सारे लाइक टर्म साथ में लिखने हैं, माइनस वाले सारे लाइक टर्म साथ में लिखने हैं. देन 5mn -4mn. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स 3mn प्लस 8mn विल बी 3 प्लस 8 विल बी 11mn -5mn -4mn. And now here 11mn -5mn will be 11 minus 5 will be 6mn -4mn. Now students 6mn -4mn will be 6 minus 4 is 2mn. So the answer is 2mn. Now second part of question number 2, t minus 8tz, comma 3tz minus z, comma z minus t. Here students, in the place of comma we will put plus sign. So here you will write t minus 8tz plus 3tz minus z plus z minus t. जहां पर भी comma है वहां पे आपको plus की sign लगानी है. And you have to write it in bracket first. Now we will open the bracket t minus 8tz. Here as plus sign is given, then if we open the bracket then the sign will not change. Here students, brackets के आगे plus की sign है, तो जब आप brackets को open करेंगे तब आपको brackets के अंदर की sign change नहीं करनी है. Just जब minus की sign होगी तब आपको brackets के अंदर की sign change करनी है. Now plus z minus t. Now we will arrange the like terms. Here first we will write t, then minus t, then minus 8tz, then plus 3tz, minus z, plus z. Students, here first you will write t, then minus t, आपको t के बाजू में लिखना है as they both are like terms. देन माइनस 8tz आपको इधर लिखना है. जब आप टर्म को शिफ्ट कर रहे हैं तो उसके साथ जो उसके आगे की साइन है वो भी आपको उसके साथ शिफ्ट करनी है. देन माइनस 8tz प्लस 3tz माइनस z प्लस z. नाउ दिस इज पॉजिटिव t एंड दिस इज नेगेटिव t. सो पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव यू विल कट एज एंड देन पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव z एंड पॉजिटिव z ऑल्सो यू विल कट एज t minus t will be 0 and minus z plus z will also be 0. Now minus 8tz and plus 3tz will be minus 8 plus 3 will be plus minus minus. 8 minus 3 is 5 t z, and you will place the sign of the greater digit. Here the greater digit is 8, so you will place here minus. So the answer is minus 5 t z. Now students, third and fourth part of question number 2, you have to do it by yourself now. Fifth part, 14x plus 10y minus 12xy minus 13, 18 minus 7x minus 10y plus 8xy, 4xy. First you have to put the terms in bracket, and then you have to place addition sign in the place of comma. So in the bracket you will first write 14x plus 10y minus 12xy minus 13, bracket close, and in the place of comma you will write plus. Then 18, in the bracket you will write 18 minus 7x minus 10y plus 8x, bracket over, again in the place of comma you will write plus 4xy. Now you will open this bracket. So you will write 14x plus 10y minus 12xy minus 13 plus. Here plus sign is given, so if you open the bracket then the sign will not change. So you will write 18 minus 7x minus 10y plus 8xy plus 4xy. Now students, we will arrange the like terms here. 14x minus 7x plus 10y minus 10y plus 12xy plus 4xy plus 8xy minus 13 plus 18. We will write the like terms on the either side. Now 14x minus 7x will be 7x, as 14 minus 7 is 7, and plus 10y and minus 10y, if we subtract we will get 0, and here minus 12 plus 12xy plus 4xy plus 8xy is given. So minus 12 plus 4 will be minus 12 plus 4, minus plus is minus. So 12 minus 4 will be 8, and 8 will get the sign of minus. So here by subtracting 12xy minus 4xy we will get minus 8xy, and minus 8xy plus 8xy will be 0. Then 13 plus 18 will be minus plus minus. So 18 minus 13 will be 5, and 18 is greater number, so here we will place plus sign. So answer is 7x plus 5. Now student, 6th part of question number 2, you have to do it by yourself. Now 7th part of question number 2, 4x square y, minus 3xy square, minus 5xy square, 5x square y. First we will place the addition sign here. Here you will write 4x square y, in the place of comma you will write plus, in the bracket you will write minus 3xy square, then plus, in the bracket you will write minus 5xy square, then in the place of comma you will write plus 5x square y. Now we will open these brackets. Now 4x square y you will write as it is, then plus minus will be minus 3xy square, plus minus again minus 5xy square plus 5x square y. Now we will arrange the like terms. Now first you will write 4x square y plus 5x square y, as these two are the like terms. Then minus 3xy square minus 5xy square, as these two are also like terms. Now students, 4x square y plus 5x square y, you will add these two first. By adding these, 4 plus 5 will be 9x square y, then minus 3xy square minus 5xy square, minus minus will be plus. So 5 plus 3 will be 8xy square. Here the greater digit sign you will place here. So the answer is 9x square y minus 8xy square. Now 8th part of question number 2, 3p square q square minus 4pq plus 5, minus 10p square q square, 15 plus 9pq plus 17p square q square. Now first we will place the addition symbol here. In the bracket we will write 3p square q square minus 4pq plus 5. Then in the place of comma we will write plus. Then in the bracket we will write 10 minus 10p square q square. Then again in the place of comma we will write plus in the bracket 15 plus 9pq plus 7p square q square. Now students, we will open the brackets now. 3p square q square minus 4pq plus 5. First bracket we will write as it is. Then plus minus will be minus 10p square q square. Then plus, as plus sign is given, then no need to change the sign. 15 plus 9pq plus 7p square q square. Now students, we will arrange the like terms. So first we will write 3p square q square minus 10p square q square plus 7p square q square. Then minus 4pq plus 9pq, then plus 5 and plus 15. Now students, here 3p square q square plus 7p square, we will arrange these number p square q square minus 10p square q square, then minus 4pq plus 9pq plus 5 plus 15. Now students, 3p square q square plus 7p square q square will be 3 plus 7 will be 10, and 10 minus 10p square q square will be 0. So we will not write anything for this mathematical operation. Then minus 4pq plus 9pq will be minus plus minus. So 9 minus 4 will be 5pq. As the digit greater is 9 here, so 5 will receive the sign of plus. Then 5 plus 15 will be 20. So here we will write plus 20. So the answer is 5pq plus 20. Students, 9th part of question number 2, you have to do it by yourself. Now 10th part of question number 2, x square minus y square minus 1 comma y square minus 1 minus x square comma 1 minus x square minus y square. First we will put these terms in bracket and place the plus sign. Here in the bracket you will first write x square minus y square minus 1. In the place of comma you will write plus. Then again in the bracket you will write y square minus 1 minus x square, and here you will place again plus sign, and then 1 minus x square minus y square. Then you will open the brackets x square minus y square minus 1 plus, here plus sign is given, so the numbers in the bracket you will write as it is with same sign, y square minus 1 minus x square plus. Here also plus sign is there, so you will write as it is same, 1 minus x square minus y square. Now students, you will arrange the like terms. X square minus x square minus x square, then minus y square plus y square minus y square, then minus 1 minus 1 and plus 1. Students, this is positive x square and this is negative x square, so we will cancel it, and so the answer you will get is minus x square. Then positive y square, negative y square you will cut, remaining you will write here minus y square. Positive 1 and negative 1 you will cut and you will get minus 1. So the answer is minus x square minus y square minus 1. Students, with this we end our today's video and will continue with our chapter in the next video. Thank you.